us worship.
Oh,
seated. God did not spare his own son, but gave him up to suffer for our sake.
Gave him up to suffer for our sake. Father, he who knew no sin was made sin for us, to save us and restore us to your friendship. Look upon our contrite heart and afflicted spirit, and heal our troubled conscience, so that in the joy and strength of the Holy Spirit, we may proclaim your praise and glory before all the nations.
Please be seated. Jesus Christ loved us and poured out his own blood for us to wash away our sins. O Lord, I have heard your renown and feared, O Lord, your word. In the course of the years, revive it. In the course of the years, make it known. In your wrath, remember
Christ loved us and poured out his own blood for us to wash away our sins.
We worship your cross, O Lord. and we praise and glorify your holy resurrection, for the wood of the cross has brought joy to the world. Please be seated.
You established peace within the borders of Jerusalem. Give the fullness of peace to your faithful people. May peace rule us in this life and possess us in eternal life. You are about to fill us with the best of wheat. Grant that what we see dimly now as in a mirror, may we come to perceive clearly in the brightness of your truth.
Please be seated.
See, my servant shall prosper. He shall be raised high and greatly exalted. Even as many were amazed at him, so marred was his look beyond that of man, and his appearance beyond that of mortals. So shall he startle many nations. Because of him, kings shall stand speechless. For those who have not been told shall see. Those who have not heard shall ponder it.
Accusation, Jesus of Nazareth, King of the Jews. Blessed be the Lord, the God of Israel. He has come to his people and set them free. He has raised up for us a mighty Savior, born of the house of his servant David. Through his holy prophets, he promised of old that he would save us from our enemies, from the hands of all who hate us. He promised to show mercy to our fathers and to remember his holy covenant. This was the oath he swore to our father Abraham, to set us free from the hands of our enemies, free to worship him without fear, holy and righteous in his sight all the days of our life. You, my child, shall be called a prophet of the Most High, for you will go before the Lord to prepare his way, to give his people a knowledge of salvation by the forgiveness of their sins. In the tender compassion over his head they hung their accusation,
Jesus of Nazareth, King of the Jews. For our sake, our Redeemer suffered death and was buried and rose again. With heartfelt love, let us adore him and pray, Lord, have mercy on us.
Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, our teacher, for our sake you were obedient even to accepting death. Teach us to obey the Father's will in all things.
Lord, have mercy.
Christ, our life, by your death on the cross, you destroy the power of evil and death. May we die with you to rise with you in glory.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, our King, you became an outcast among us, a worm and no man. Teach us the humility by which you saved the world.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, our salvation, you gave yourself up to death out of love for us. Help us to show your love to one another.
Lord, have mercy on us.
Christ, our Savior, on the cross you embraced all time with your outstretched arms. Unite God's scattered children in your kingdoms of salvation.
Lord, have mercy on us. Gathering our prayer and praises into one, let us offer the prayer Christ himself taught us.
Sua
Father, look with love upon your people, the love which our Lord Jesus Christ showed us when he delivered himself to evil men and suffered the agony of the cross. For he lives and reigns with you and the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever.
Amen.
The Lord be with you.
And with your spirit.
May the Almighty God bless you, the Father, and the Son, and the Holy Spirit.
Amen.